we are witnessing a very important function for environment, for climate change, and a kind of partnership that really between government and the private sector. We are all aware our tree cover declined. In as much as we made modest gain, we are still way below where we should be. And these are actually towers for water. They also regulate the environment, but they also help to absorb pollution. So they improve the quality of life. We are also seeing losses in terms of biodiversity globally because of loss of habitat that thrive in the forests, swamps, etc. We need the private sector to step in so that we fight this battle together. Let us protect our motherland, all of us.
We have lost close to a third of our tree cover, which is an alarming rate by any standard. And so us in the private sector, not just beverage industry, but a couple of other players who we will introduce in due course, have come up to say, if we want to see Uganda 10, 15, 20 years from now, if we want to live the same Uganda that we are proud and happy to work and generate income in, then the onus is now on us to make sure that we live a Uganda that is worth our children inheriting. And if we do not step up right now and plant these 40 million trees, and the number 40 is really, it's an indicator, or it is symbolic of our population. So every Ugandan responsible for a tree.